Day two of trying to get a perfect shot with Micro's View. I didn't expect the broccoli to look like this.